The electric eel is a deliciously evil tough mudder obstacle. Mudders crawl through a shallow water pit which is about 10 to 15 meters long. However, there's lots of dangling electric wires that are there to shock mudders if they get entangled in them. If you take it nice and easy, you should be able to navigate through the gaps in the wires without getting shocked. However, do beware, there are two long poles within the water pits in which tough mudder is determined to zap you.